We're in Windows Server 10 Technical Preview. I'm going to show you how to change your IP address. So go ahead and click on File Explorer. There's lots of different ways to get there, but this is a fast way to do it. And if you go to Network and you click on the Network option at the top, you'll see the Network and Sharing Center. From here, click on Change Adapter Settings and you'll see our network adapter. From here, we can choose various different options that come up in the menu. But we're just going to go ahead and right-click on it and choose Properties. Once we're here, we can change IPv4 or IPv6. We'll go ahead and change 4. Right now it's set to dynamic, so we'll just go ahead and put in an IP address. Now, this IP address is based on if your network router is going to be a 10.0.0 network, in this particular case with a 25500, but most networks don't have that. They have 255.3 times 0, which is also known as a /24 subnet. And assuming that your router is 10.0.0.1, you can start with the next IP address that's free. In this case, it's .2, and we can either point the DNS to ourselves if we have a DNS server, like it's an Active Directory domain controller, or if we can just go right through the router. If we want, we can add additional DNS servers. We can also add additional IP addresses if we'd like to have the network card have multiple IP addresses. And then here's where we can also add additional features as well, which we'll show in other videos. All right, well, that's how you change an IP address in Windows Server 10 Technical.